just high atop Dan Weldon Way here at turn number 10, and we see off in the distance the beautiful Acura Yacht Club, and all of the race fans have settled in there for the afternoon and the weekend, and Mike, one of our favorite views, the last couple